SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to adjust screen brightness on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If it seems like your iPhone screen is either too dim or too bright, then you have the option of manually adjusting it. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Display and Brightness option. And then you just need to find this brightness slider here. You can drag the slider to the left to make the screen dimmer, or you can drag it to the right to make the screen brighter. One other option that you have for adjusting the brightness is through the Control Center. You can open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, where you're going to find another brightness slider here. If you tap and hold on this to drag it up, it'll make it brighter, or if you drag it down, it'll make it dimmer. One other possibility is that your iPhone's auto brightness setting is enabled. What this means is that the screen is going to adjust its brightness level automatically based on the lighting around your phone. If you want to turn off auto brightness, then you can open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose Display and Text Size in the Vision section at the top of the screen. Now you need to scroll all the way to the bottom of this menu and find the auto brightness setting and then make sure that it's turned off. I have it turned off in the video right now. If you tap this and the green shading shows up around the button, then that means it's on, which means that the brightness level is going to adjust automatically. So if you don't want that to happen, then you just want to turn this setting off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.